Have you ever wondered that your smartphone can be lost or stolen? How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Gadget Studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can find out a lost or stolen Android phone. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to do this process, here I have my Xiaomi Note 9 phone, so you can do the same step on any other device. So if you have other brands like Vivo, Realme or any other brand, you just need to make sure that your brand does support the cloud section. In Xiaomi Redmi, we does support the cloud section. So first thing first, we have to do just need to go ahead and open up the settings app from your device and then scroll down to the very bottom, and you'll get to see the account section. You'll get the AMI account. You just need to tap on this one and make sure you have a login with your Xiaomi account. And right after that, you just need to scroll down and tap on Xiaomi Cloud. And once you tap on this one, you just need to scroll down from this page and you'll get to see the Find Devices. Go ahead and tap on this one and you just need to make sure you have enabled Find Devices and others option from here. Well, if you don't know how to set up Find Devices on your device, then I already make a dedicated video about it. I'll give it the link in the description. You can check the video out. Now, once you have enabled the Find My Devices, now you're pretty much good to go. And now your Android phone is findable. Now, I'm just going to get back from here and I'm going to open up another phone. Now here I am on my iPhone, but you can do the same process on any device that you have. It can be computer, tablet or any other device. And right after that, simply go ahead and open up any browser from your choice. I'm going to open up the Chrome browser. You just need to search for your specific model cloud. So I have the Xiaomi Cloud, so I'm going to search for Xiaomi Cloud. And once you have searched with the Xiaomi Cloud, you'll get to the very first website, Xiaomi.com. You just need to tap on this one and it's going to quickly ask you to log in with your Xiaomi account. You just need to go ahead and tap on sign in with Xiaomi account and you just need to log in a Xiaomi account with your username and password. And once you have logged in with your Xiaomi account, you just need to tap on the Find Devices app at the very first right over here. And once you tap on this one, it's going to take a little time and he'll get to see your Xiaomi device is being showing up right here. So if I tap on this device, he'll get to see it's going to take a little time. It's going to show me the exact location of that device. So here you can see this is the exact location of my device. So if I tap on hybrid, it's going to show you the 3D view from here. You'll get to see this is the exact location of my Xiaomi device. And also you can actually use a few different features right over here. You can tap on the sound button in order to make sound on that specific phone. You can select the lost mode and you can also erase data if you want to. And this is how you actually can find out a lost or stolen Android phone. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around. And thank you very much for watching.